Hey, what's up, guys?
Here today, what's up?
Got the Lanzar out. Got it hooked up to the power supply, as you can see. Got both subs wired in at 4M.
In stereo, there's the power light.
Running off my iPad.
Give you a little bit of flex. Barely up. Sealed box too. These Xplodes are punchy.
A different song. Yeah, let's do some adjusting here. Keep it at 40 for a minute. Alright. Let's take bass boost back off. Alright, here.
power supply. My bad, guys. So, we're roughly for these. Uh-oh. I don't know what happens when I turn it up that high. Turn it down here. Okay. Is tuned to. Well, it wouldn't be tuned because it's sealed. Duh. I keep forgetting this one's the only one I have that's sealed.
Small that setup is.
Let's go in the bathroom.
Listen to that. I barely have any gain up on that at all. This is what you're looking at. The amp's bigger than the fucking box.
Here's the door. Thank you. guys, we're going to do a bass test. 5 hertz to 100. Or 100 to 5. Up a notch. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, 5. All right, let's do 10 hertz. Bass test. Yep. 10 hertz. Let's go up a notch. Up. Boost supply. See if we're gonna.
Do this all fucking day long.
Sony's hitting 10. Alright, let's do, hold on, I'll come back for 5. 5. They're really getting down. Let's do 15. Fuck. Every time we turn 15, baby. The Lanzar doing 15. Let's get back up. Hold on, I'll do